My forehead was shiny. Hey y'all, Miss Chocolate Star, and I am getting ready to do crochet braids. And I have, hold on, the camera, webcam, because I don't have the camera out, is backwards. I have hair added. Let's see where I'm at. Okay, so from here over will all be out. It's going to be like a side mohawk crochet, and in the back, let me see if I can turn it on. Oh, another lap table that the computer is on. In the back, there's a couple braids that I want to crochet, and this is the big braid from all of the braids going over, and I'm pulling this over and going like this. And everything will be crocheted on top of that. I would try to actually record that, but it is 1:06 a.m. It is. And I'm just now going to get started on my hair, and everything else will be crocheted. So I'm going to insert a picture like right here. I twist. With my twist on that style, but I just love how big it is. And Brandy knows she was giving me life in that, so I want that volume and that fullness. So I had my friend who braided my hair braid it smaller than I've ever done crochet braids. So I'm probably gonna be doing this for She was doing it so small. When she got to this one, I was like, just make that one. I'm ready to go. So, yeah. I look like one of the little blue kids off of with Proud Family. Me will always be tight. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. I usually use the Free Tress Water Wave, I think it is, but I am actually using this hair this time. This is Afro Kinky Braid. I'm going to use a number 4, and since I on my afro actually have blonde highlights, I'm going to be using this one as well. This is, can you guys see that? There we go, 427. And this hair is really soft in texture. It mimics Afro texture hair. This is actually the hair that they use for kinky twists. But I'm going to be doing my crochets with this. And I'm actually going to leave a link to a girl who actually did her hair with this. And it was so full and nice. And I loved it. So hopefully the vision that I'm having will come through. And we shall see. Because I don't know. I just know I wasn't going to the shop when I could do my hair myself. Only thing I can't do is braid. So I had to wait for my braider to get off. And, oh gosh, I'm trying to get this camera right. Look, y'all. I'll just have to take pictures. I'm going to have to take some pictures because I'm not trying to move this table again or my pillows that's propping my back. I'm just ready to get started and go. So we have the hair. The items that you need is of course the hair, and I just cut. When you get the hair, it comes in you guys know how the hair comes, but it comes like that. I'm gonna have to really blend that with the black because I thought it was blonder. And it's not. And I cut it in half already, so you'll need that. You'll need scissors, which are hopefully not underneath my booty. Oh, here we go. You'll need scissors and the latch hook. And basically, I'll show you way up the braid. And I'm using my olive oil edge control for my edges, because you guys know, if you follow my channel, I am working on my edges. Now these braids may look tight, but she is not a heavy braider. Her actual, what you call this, her knots, not knots, the actual braid is tight, but it's not braided into my head tight. Like, they're tightly, I don't know how to explain it. My head is not sore. Like, if I would have went to the shop or someone who is like, who digs into your scalp, I wouldn't be able to do that or any of that. So, yeah. And I'm using bobby pins to secure the back. Okay, I need to get started. And this is already 6 minutes. So, I'll come back and show you the final look. And I'm going to go to the salon to have the salon actually shape me. I'm scared to shape it because after all this work of putting it in, I'm not going to cut it myself. And that's it. I look rough, but hey. Alright. Bye, y'all. Okay, so I just bobby pinned all of the loose hair together and cut the ponytail off of the braid that's going back. And I'll try to show you guys. I should do that. Hopefully, I am on camera. So I just pull this side over, bobby pin it, roll and bobby pin, and did the same thing on this side. And I just kind of stitch. That I have to make sure I crochet on top of. So, hopefully, I was in camera. I'll try to turn this way. I don't know if I'm doing a good job, but I'm trying not to mess up the position of my pillows behind my back. So, yeah. That's that, and I'm about to get started. Bye! Okay. Hey, y'all. Okay, now, this is the, not the final, but this is the end result of me installing 4 packs of Marley hair crocheted. And yeah, I put the color up on top since I have highlights in my hair up top. And yeah, let me turn it off. Sorry. And you see I have my Snuggie on. Woo! Sorry. And this is the side. And you see, that's the funky twist I was trying to get in. And I think I need to take some hair out in here because it's a lot of hair, so I'll probably take out some because I have it like there's no like spaces in there. It's like hair, no like hair, you know. So yeah, this is real funky and edgy, and I cannot wait to go get it shaped. Cause this is a lot of hair. I think I'm about to go lay down. Do not use my time. Do not use the time that I took, because I've been texting and on Facebook, watching Bad Girls Club online. Now I'm getting hot. And yeah, the time is now 6:48 a.m. I started. I officially put the first hair in at 1:30. So that's what, 5 hours? Yeah. Woo! Feel like Tina Turner. Rolling on the river. I love big hair though. Yeah, so this is it. For now, until I go get it shaped up.
I'ma put it down, down,
you're gonna fall in love. I'ma
put it down, you're gonna fall in love. I'ma put it down, down, you're gonna fall in love. I'ma put it down, you're gonna fall in love. I'ma put it down, down, you're gonna fall in love. I'ma put it, I'ma put it, I'ma put it, I'ma put it down.
Did you put it down right, like the way I want it? Play it cause right, maybe we can fall in love. Did you put it down?
put it down, you gon' fall in love.
Maybe we can fall in love.
I'ma put it down, you gon' fall in love. I'ma put it down, you gon'
fall in love.
Just cause the way you are, cause everybody in it know that you're a star. And still I'm letting you know, I got the sweetest heart. Any man that wants this, babe,
he gon' have to work hard.
From what I see, you got what I want. That's just half the part. Gotta see what you put on it to make sure you're the one.
If you put it down right, like the way I want it, play it good.